Charlie. I am Hawaiian, so I'm of Pacific Islander origins. And growing up, it was stressed how important being Hawaiian was, especially since there weren't so many of us anymore. So I grew up really rooted in my culture, and then moving up here to the mainland, being able to share that with the children here, the keiki here, that don't have that connection to home, we gave them that connection, and we shared like our passion of our heritage with them.
Originally from Oahu, Hawaii, and I am mostly Kiribati and Hawaiian. And to me, it's really important to carry on your culture, because without it, people wouldn't know what it is. And it's super important to carry on your traditions, because you want to try and keep it alive, because that's how we were brought up. And if we were raised to carry on our culture, we were born to carry on who we are. That's why we were born, basically. And I've been dancing for a really long time, so it's basically engraved into my life. And I want to share this culture and my culture with other people, because not a lot of people know about Polynesians, or there's misconceptions.
So I just wanted to clear up those misconceptions and share with people what my culture is and what it really means.
but for me, it's like learning a different language. It's like I never learned before in my culture. I have my own culture too, but I want to learn more about different kind of cultures. That's why I'm interested in dancing Tahitian.
My name is Kaniala. I'm Hawaiian. The reason why I like to dance is because one, it's my culture. Two, it's just so much fun to learn someone else's culture. Because I dance hula, but I also dance Tahitian.